There are 1,500 meters in the ring. Kira Durkin the inside, Claire Tarpley, Sarah Tracy, Carrie O'Flaherty, who has a qualifying time for the steeplechase, fastest Irish woman over 3,000 meters steeplechase this year. So Sarah Tracy, taking a long note of the steeplechase yesterday. So Sarah Tracy now taking on from Kara Tarpley. Carrie O'Flaherty on the inside. She's beginning to stretch out. So Emma Mitchell up there with Kara Tarpley. So we're at the turn now. Here is Durkin, Eve Dundee, Claire Brennan, Caroline Coley. So Sarah Tracy takes the field along. Carrie O'Flaherty, Emma Mitchell, Claire Tarpley, Kira Durkin, Caroline Coley, Niamh Donnelly, Claire Brennan, and Leona O'Reilly. Two guys have had some battle over the student chase, Ned and Kenny, where three athletes beat the qualifying standard. But it's Emma Mitchell in third position. And Eve Donnelly, DCH, moving ahead of Kira Durkin, Caroline Coley, Claire Tarpley, Claire Brennan, and Leona O'Reilly. So then, but it's Kerry O'Flaherty, who has run 4:12.79 for the distance this year, qualifying standard for the steeplechase. And she's just on the outside of the steeplechase champion from yesterday, Sarah Tracy. Yeah, Mitchell having a fine run there in third position. Kira Durkin now has resumed in fourth. Caroline Coley and Niamh Donnelly. For next, Claire Tarpley, Leona O'Reilly, Sarah Brennan. Sarah Tracy stretching it down the back straight. Carrie O'Flaherty comes next. Well, down the turn is Sarah Tracy and Carrie O'Flaherty. On to the finish straight. As they come up. Sarah Tracy looking to achieve the double medal. Carrie O'Flaherty making some progress. Well, we've got some great distance races here this weekend, and that's another one to add. That's a 5 meter winning from Sarah Tracy to win the steeplechase.